A cap is a rubber device that's used for barrier contraception that's placed over the cervix, whereas a diaphragm, also made of rubber, is placed within the vagina. Caps are very fiddly to use, and for that reason, they're really not very popular nowadays.